like a star is born, but a star wasn't born, but he's walking into the ocean, like the end of that. All right, now we've got to shoot, is that okay?
Get that camera off that man.
Let's go.
Right, if I'm honest, Jack Bender, a little bit rude there. I thought a bit nasty when he didn't need to be. I'm determined to get a part in Lost. I will not be refused by Bender. Need another plan, though.
Now, I am in a bit of a bind here, so I'm going to have to get a little bit nasty. And no one is nastier than Benjamin Linus. I might even implement code 14J.
What's code 14J?
We need to get to the other house. It's easier to fortify and we'll have better position on the tree lines.
What are you talking about?
They're here.
And I thought you were on it already today. No. I saw you in costume.
Yeah, Jack Bender muffed up and forgot that he was gonna call me in.
Well, it, you know, it really is easy.
Yeah.
Get that costume on and just see to it that you race around
just,
in the back of
walk
some or other shot, you know, that we do.
Sounds like a plan.
Genius! Time to get back in my suit and rejoin my fellow actors on set. Oh, look out, mate. Numpty. Obviously, my first port of call was always going to be my old mate, Kate. She will definitely be able to teach me how to look good in Dharma overalls.
First time in a Dharma outfit for me. How about you?
Yes, it's the first time. They're quite snug, aren't they?
Well, mine was massive. Mine was like pajamas.
Yeah. Have you got the thick socks on?
No. I need thick socks, and I also need ones that fit me. So they only have men's sizes, so right. They're way too big. But right here.
Although I could listen to Kate talk about socks all day, I'm on a mission. So I got Saeed to help me out with the rest of my suit.
There we are. Let me get this ready for you. There you are.
Oh, look, you can see all my bits and bobs.
You look ravishing. Doesn't he look ravishing? Do I look good? In the Navy.
Come on, let's go and rehearse a scene. I've got a brilliant thing where we have a fight and I beat you.
Okay.
After rolling around on the ground with Saeed for a couple of hours, suddenly it's sundown. I'm running out of time. Time to get into character.
I've had to change costumes. I was Jerome, now I'm a Ronnie. I didn't feel the Jerome thing happening, but Ronnie, I feel. Ronnie's like this. So it makes more sense. I think I'm going to do my scene very, very soon. Fingers crossed.
Now, like Daniel Day-Lewis, I am very serious about my craft. I need to find my inner gardener. Time to sit under a tree. And think about stuff. Yeah, enough of this. I'm off for some moral support from my fellow thespians.
How's it going?
It's good, it's good. What's up, Englishman?
It's Ian, but don't worry about it. Listen, I just wonder if you had any ideas for motivation, what's driving me, what I should be thinking, really. I'm a gardener.
You're going to be on our show.
Yeah.
You think you're ready for this show?
Oh, yeah, totally, man.
Gardener?
Gardener, yeah.
You ain't got nothing on you. This is Lost, man.
Come on.
This is your motivation. You're in it.
You made me cry.
And you're going to plant yourself like a tree, like a gardener would.
Yeah.
And you're
going
to grow through the scene.
Go ahead.
You're going to let it breathe.
Yeah.
Let it get some sunshine, some air. You'll be fine.
What does that mean?
It means you're
And cut print one more. Very nice.
Do you see that?
One more.
Did you see how he's not even a gardener, but he touched the tree?
Yeah.
He has a relationship with
it. So I should be touching the tree.
Touching trees.
Guys.
Feeling grass.
Sorry. I was thinking maybe if we were in the same scene together, that maybe
never happened.
We
can't allow it, Rook.
We strip off to our bare chests.
Okay.
And we have a fight, and I beat Sawyer up.
Mm.
Do you think that'll be good?
Two men rolling around, I'm gonna plant my tree. Oh, it's a little much. There.
Yeah.
I mean, but maybe you do that over in England, but maybe you should think of planting a flower, not your tree. Yeah, or a tree, I mean. But
in theory, you're not opposed to me beating you in a fight.
This is make believe. It's okay.
I don't think you're taking this seriously, to be honest, Josh. I'm gonna speak to a proper actor, mate. You know what I mean?
You go ahead, it, Rook. See ya.
Despite a bit of joshing from Sawyer, Ben's plan is actually working. I actually feel like part of the Lost family.
I'm living the dream, man. I'm living the dream. I've got a little boner going on in here. So excited I am.
And quite literally seconds later, it looks like my persistence is about to pay off. This is my moment. My perfect, perfect moment.
They're just filming one scene over there. Apparently after that, Jack Bender is going to get me on. And I'm going to do my little bit.
No.
We can't.
Woo! I'm excited. Tiny, tiny little bit of wee has just come out. Jack? Jack?
Ian?
Hello, sir.
In this scene, yes, you've got to be trimming a Dharma plant.
Okay, so I'm trimming this.
Can we get him a Dharma shears of some kind? So why don't you just pretend you have the shears, like with your fingers?
Do the finger scissors?
Yeah, like Edward Scissorhands.
Okay.
Show me what you would do.
Okay, so it's going to be like this.
Okay. Okay, you know, that's okay, but don't smile as much, because why are you smiling?
I'm just like making it look pretty.
Yeah.
Pretty.
Right, okay, but say it without lines, because I can't have you talk.
I can't talk.
All right, let's try it again. No, okay. So walk away. All right, ready, and actioning. I thought you were going to smile. Try it again.
Sorry, okay. Jack.
Here, in fact.
Yes, sir.
Let me give you a prop.
Thank you.
Oh. This is called a prop.
Okay.
Okay, you hold it and you'll water.
Okay.
Okay, good.
Thank you, Mr. Bennett.
Yeah, anytime. Ready and action, Ian. Why are you smiling?
I thought you said smile.
Well, that was before I gave you the prop. Try not smiling, because now you have the prop. Why would you smile if you're holding a watering can?
Exactly. I don't know.
Okay, try it again. And action. Keep it natural. Do you sing a song?
I'm watering a plant on a mysterious, magical island.
Boy, it's perfect for a Baz Luhrmann film. That's really good.
We need that for the next
scene. Oh, yeah, give him back.
gotta leave this one.
Take this one.
Yeah, right on. Thanks.
It was at this point I realised there were no cameras and that Jack Bender was just winding me up.
I'm just trying to make it in this cutthroat business, all right? You've both made it. A bit of respect for the small guy.
Lonely in the middle.
Yeah, jeez.
You know what? I've got it on film, so in my book, it counts.
Just in loss, ladies. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Living the dream, back home to London, and misery. A
full-time dreamer. But less chance of getting sunburned. So you like the look of Hawaii, do you? Then why not go to sky.com/lost for the chance to win a trip for two there and to download our Lost video podcast. The competition closes tomorrow morning at 9. Next tonight, another chance to see how it all went off earlier in tonight's brand new Gladiators.